As an early locomotive, possibly from the sheds at Stafford, passes, we see a horse being hitched to a third-class carriage to pull it away. Here we're leaving Stafford, travelling south. We soon pass under the bridge carrying the Newport Road. Then we pass under the Wolverhampton Road Bridge and bear round to the east on the London Line. We soon pass through Milford and Brockton Station, a stopping-off point for walkers going to Cannock Chase. And shortly after, we're heading for the Shugborough Tunnel.